Shankaracharya wrote the commentaries of the Upanishad to call back the people, their attention back to the Upanishad, the source of all inspiration for our culture. And he established the Advaita philosophy, that the one life that expresses in every one of us, minus which we are all bundles of manure, all your glory that you are seeing all around, the intelligent and the emotionally great or the physically powerful, all these are the play of that one infinite consciousness through various individuals.